Hey there! In this demonstration, I'm going to show you how to remove all of the spaces between the character values in a column. First, I want to make sure that if there are any multiple spaces between the values, I use the recode option to reduce that number to 1. To do this, I'm going to click the column name and select recode. Then I'll select the collapse white space option and click OK. This reduces the number of white spaces to 1 consistently throughout the entire column. Now, to remove the last space, or spaces, I'm going to create another column and give it a name. Let's call it No Space. I'll open the formula editor and select the substitute function from the character group. In the first argument, I'll identify the source, or in this case, the homeroom column. In the second argument, I'll enter the specific string that I'm asking Jump to look for. In this case, it's a space. In the third argument, I'll enter the replacement value. In this case, it's no space. And now I'll click OK to populate the column. Thanks for watching.